Patrick's Day celebration, celebrating St. Patrick's Day with an Irish family. St. Patrick's Day is finally here, I shouted. My heart pumped with excitement as I put on my dance costume. I could already hear Irish music ring in my ears. Cultural and religious holiday, St. Patrick's Day is celebrated by Irish people around the world with dancing parades and great food. I grew up enjoying Irish dancing, so each year I eagerly awaited St. Patrick's Day. I got to dance all day and celebrate being Irish people. My dance troupe spent all day performing Irish dance over the city. For some in my dance troupe, this was the extent of their celebration. For my family, however, it was just a beginning. After a long day of dancing, going home is a very special treat. The mouth-watering smell of corned beef, cabbage, and boiled potatoes filled the house. Having Irish roots, my grandma had the point to prepare a traditional Irish meal for her entire family. No one could do corned beef like grandma. What a perfect end to a perfect day.